The Skylander is in the house! Sup, guys? And, yeah, it might be an issue a bit here with the camera. I was being, not gonna say lag, but it's definitely, like, the capture of the motion in my mouth seems to be abstract. I was thinking about doing, like, a hoodie, you know, cover my mouth and see if it works fine, but it just looks awful. Anyway, today, since I am actually finally at Elite 4, I'm gonna do an upload about my journey here, and I don't know how long this video is gonna be. I have no idea, to be honest. I hope we're under an hour. If you guys to stay tuned for that, be free to skip as much as you like. I really mean that. And for people that haven't beaten the game yet, don't watch this. It's a major spoiler, obviously. And for that very reason, I really believe that you guys should definitely enjoy the game before seeing this, or, you know, if you don't care. I mean, it's not like I'm the greatest novel, the Pokemon story by any means, but still, I feel like that, you know, it's worth checking out if you haven't before. And with that said, what's up, guys? No, really, let's actually check out the team that I ended up with. I've actually had two different teams. They're both are around their 50s. I guess the other team is around their 40s. Then, how to put it? It was a rather easy game. Until now, I guess, Elite Four usually screw me over, but I needed two teams to juggle between because I got too overpowered, and the last three gyms had no chance, and it was really, I mean, I get that it's an easy side, and expert chair makes it easier, but I really believe that if it is easier by design, that they should definitely try to envelop that design, to be honest, and try to make it harder. You know, it would have been a much simpler task if they just made the gym battles equal to your level. They'd probably solve it, or they have like a max level that they can be in, but they're definitely not under your level. Something like that would probably solve a lot of things there. So anyway, let's look at the team. So all right, we got the guys that made it. I guess you'd say we got. Oh man, I'm just realized that without the bottom screen, this is gonna look awful, isn't it? So we do something like this. We got Magmaropt, which is the Camaropt that I've been using. Pretty good guy. He's probably the lowest of my levels. I really thought you got his Mega Evolution throughout the adventure. You did not. So that was kind of unfortunate, but it's still been helping me out a lot here. And then we got Cerel, or the Shiftry. I think that this was my first Pokemon I caught, and it's been helping a lot. It had a breeding move beat up, and it sure beat it up, folks. I'm not even kidding. Then we got the Mirage. I'm always using Flygon if I can, and this is a special set with Flies, which is not going to help me at all. But, you know, even with the Eon Flute, I really believe that Fly is the superior move to move around faster. Plus, he got access to Boom Burst. It's definitely physically oriented, but it just felt that, whatever, I want a special set, I really do. And then we got Orion, the Zoroark, which I had this, like, live mission. I really, really want to do a Zoroark this time. It got Overeat and Psychic, even though it got no physical offense whatsoever. Who the hell cares? It's awesome anyway. Then we got Nelvin, the Masquerine. Definitely a demon, caught it early on too. And Lygra, the Zangoose, which is having the wrong move. He's got Secret Flower, he's definitely trying to return. Should definitely get that fixed, but I'm definitely gonna say that Zangoose, easily the MVP of my team throughout this ordeal. Both him and Solok, what a great call they are. And I was definitely surprised how well they worked, and of course they work well in this environment when the trainers aren't that tough. But definitely, like, Sangers is one, is much like what's it called, Greninja. It's definitely like Glass Missile by any sense of the imagination, but it works great. If it's set up to a Swords Dance, then it's basically just gonna sweep. So, yeah, let's actually get into this. I have a few potions and revives. I think I'll manage. I'm definitely doing this on the easy side anyway. And what I mean by that is, of course, that, you know, I already got
Let's see, I'm just gonna fix the camera so it seems it looks a bit better. Something like that should do it. So right, what I want to get that is that, oh yeah, you definitely want to talk to me, don't you? Leave me alone! Damn you, sir! So what I want to get that, of course, is that I really believed, even though I'm not, you know, I think the top levels or anything like that, it's still, I think I should manage more than fine. But I don't remember any of these Elite Four guys whatsoever. For obvious reasons. I mean, it was like 12 years I played this game, and I only remember myself using, I used Swampert and Swampert, Aggron. I knew I had Tropius and Ludicolo. So I had those four when I played this game. I was really young then, right? 13, 14, somewhere around that. And yeah, I don't remember, you know, battling these guys. So I have no idea what I'm going against. I only seem like I seen how they look, but I have no idea how they are as a battler. So you are Sydney from the Elite Four, and you feel like fire. I must ask, why do you sit on a chair, really? It just looks weird. So against a guy with fire, I wonder, I think Magmarot, to my Camerot, is just gonna cover this really, really well. I got both Rock Slide, Earthquake, Earth Power. I make those mixed. Camerot is such a great Pokemon, and it can definitely utilize its mix set really well. So I'm gonna keep that in mind. So Sydney, show what you got. All right. And now I'm gonna find out that it's not fire, and I'm gonna get screwed over. Let's see. Mightyena is very much a dark type, isn't it? That is unfortunate. But then again, whatever. You still don't have the power to defeat me, Mr. Sydney. And I'm still fixing the camera. Lay it off. So you got Intimidate on me, which means one thing. That I think Lava Plume will do much more. And I only got level 50, so it's not that... I should definitely put the settings to get some effects on. Alright, I do it next time. I did not think of that at all. So alright, Crunch will wear me down, and the Oracle will take him out. Get out. So right, that was the first of many, many more. Next is Sharpedo. I'm getting the feeling of dark types. I really am. Who do I have that can deal with this? Ooh, this is cheap. This is really, really cheap. Let's see if I can pull through. So I'm gonna go to my Sangus. Seeing no reason not to do just that. And I gotta set up a sword stance, and it should be more than enough to annihilate whatever comes after him. Let's do that sword stance, and you will not see the effects. Damn it! There's a crunch. Mmm, delicious. And a crit. That's perfect. X-Scissors should be more than enough. There we go. Beautiful! Sharp penis. Definitely a sharp penis. Alright. That is not fair. That is not fair. Again, the sharp skin or... Alright, there's a shifter. Hey, you wanna die, boy? You wanna die? You wanna die. So yeah, like I say, Sangus, definitely MVP. It has no issue whatsoever dealing with a lot of opponents. And the second it got Sword Stance, it just annihilated everything. And I don't see this guy being able to... I'm still going to be troublesome. It could have Sucker Punch. Let's find out. Come on, sir. How about you? Close combat. I really want that animation. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, Lygra, you beast. And you'll even get a level 2. That's perfect. And Cacturne is the last one up. And Jim. Still very surprised of no Sucker Punch, considering the given circumstances. Alright. It's like he knew he was gonna lose. I feel bad for you, sir. I really do. But there we go. That is the first gym leader, by the way. And that was very, very, very lacking. So, yeah, he wasn't the toughest of the... Of course, he's the first one. And I should definitely get the effects going. What's the matter with me? I actually didn't think of it. And also, this layout is going to be perfect for streams later on. I just tried it out today, and yeah, it's beautiful. So, the things I'm gonna do now is to heal my pokes. Not gonna risk it. I got so many glass missiles on my team that I know I can't risk it around too much. Let's see, there's some flowers there. Those are all, what's it called? Oh, I know the Swedish name, I don't recall that. Never mind. I like the effects on this, it seems like they're taking definitely their time to adjust, to make something real nice here. Even the jack-o'-lanterns are moving, that is just perfect. Screwing up my camera and all. Alright. You look like you have issues, but that is hardly the point. What are you? I'm getting a feeling of water. Or she could dress as a blossom and be just... Let's do it. I mean, what can happen? The worst can happen, right? Oh, you laugh at me? You're Phoebe from the Elite Four. Yeah. You definitely have, like, some kind of mental statement. Can you just stand still? Alright. Let's see if I can inflict some damage on your Pokemon. Okay, I'm getting a scary vibe from you. I really am. Stay away from me, woman. So, alright, Phoebe the Christmas Poo. Not really bad. I'm definitely getting a flower feel. And that is very much a ghost type. How does that make any sense? Okay. Still, though, I can go for beat up. It's not like she's using you right now. Or none of them should, I think. Beat up, beat up, beat up, beat up. Alright, I wonder if this is in K range. Feels like it. Ah, Shiftry, your beast. Finish it off. This is nice. Very nice. Shiftry, my hero. Let's see, what else you got? Dusk. Oh, stepping up your game, huh? Still, though, Duskmon is actually quite bulky. I should definitely not be able to want to kill it. It seems like I have an easy time right now, isn't it? No, I'm not. I mean, I'm in the range? Alright. We got some weird-ass mid-max going here, but I definitely don't kill it. Follow the puncher! No! Shiftry! Ooh! Oh! Ouch! And that was a crit, too. Like, ooh. Not what I expected, to be honest. Follow... Oh! Why? Why? Come on, Shiftry! Or Cyril. Come on! You're not making it! What's the matter with you? Can't have this situation again! I mean, how much HP do you think that is? That is easily, like, you know, it is in the one-ish range. Definitely. I'm just gonna go for a Leaf Blade, try and finish it off. What is the matter with you? Lay off! Alright, this Leaf Blade will do, like, nothing. Alright, it did some fair damage. Never mind. So, beat up should do enough. The thing is, due to the pressure, my PP is getting, like, a lot lowered. So, it was definitely unfortunate to go for 3 beat-ups there, because that wasted basically 6 attacking slots of my 10. Which means, at best, I can probably go for, I think, maybe two more. Maybe. Good soul. Damn, you're strong. Alright, next up is the Sea Boy. I'm probably gonna find a way to deal with that. Magma Rupt. Do it. Because Magma Rupt, if this thing has Will Wisp or Thunder Wave, he's immune to both. So he has a lap at his face and attack it. Thing is though, do I want to go for as much damage as possible or try to get a burn? I should be able to 2-hit KO it though, so I might as well go for an EQ. Thing is, am I faster? No, because you have Fake Out. Really? You feeling that that's gonna make a difference? God damn it. Alright, Magma Rupt. My man. That is just unfortunate. Ouch. I mean, what is that? That is the second time we're in those weird range of HP. That is not okay. That is hardly okay, to be honest. Plus, that felt like really hurt. Wow. Did not expect that. Such a broken move. So I can run and get a level 2. That is just awesome. And likewise up there. Next is the Bennett. Bennett. I'm an idiot. Let's do it. Shift 3. You should definitely be able to finish this guy off. Don't be Mega. She couldn't possibly try to go for a Mega, could she? I mean, I'm gonna try. If that is the case. No. It is gonna destroy it. Oh, beat up. Such a beautiful move. I'm so glad I got it so early. It's been... I mean, it's annihilating. Oh, this Psychic Gym had no chance against this Shift Tree. Two Bennett's. Alright. I mean, this is a generation where a lot of ghosts have gotten through, like Mistrevious, Gengar, but ooh, two Bennett's, yes. That's my way. Still though, she looked like, for me at least, like a water gym. So that was... I was definitely surprised, I'll give her that. But obviously her Shift Tree was more than enough to deal with... Actually, a lot with offer pokes. I probably couldn't have dealt that well with Sableye and definitely retaliate and destroyed me. So I'm glad I realized that and went through and switched out to Magmarot, my Camerot. Well, that just rolls out your tongue. Sounded better in my mind when I revived that name. Well, never mind. So I'm gonna heal those two up. They did splendid. And then we're gonna get the Lepa Berry to recover the beat up because. We still got one guy who I know has issue with me, and he's calling himself Steve, or Steven. And he has Mega Metagross, I know that for sure. So, I'm not going... Okay, this must be Ice, come on! I swear, if this isn't Ice, then I'm gonna kill somebody. How does that make sense? Fuck you. I don't know what's the matter with me. I'm just in that mood. Orion, the solo rock should be just fine here. Ooh, it's gonna be, at least if I must complete this in the first run. I see no reason for me to fail. at least not now. And it's gonna be wonderful once I'm done with this. Because that means, hopefully, that you know, the Delta episode is only left. And I can start taking you guys up for battles. Which is exactly what I want to do. I don't want to do this. I just want to be done with it. I swear, if you comes now with fire Pokemon, then it's something wrong with you. It's like I don't gotten the hints so far, so you wouldn't surprise me if this isn't Ice, but it must be. Be the worst typing, please. Okay, you're kind of scary. Right, let's see here. Glacier. Yeah, your eyes. So circled up with Glalie. So I gotta get some crunch action against me. That is just wonderful. Let's do it. Rock slide. I am faster. La 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 la. Come on, die, 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 die. Do you know how strong Solrock is? It's that strong. Get out of here. Wolverine. This can probably relive a rock slide. Or probably it will be. But then again, I don't think a water move will take me out. Storm is actually kind of good. I mean, not by melee standards, but as an in-game Pokemon. Actually start to challenge. Have a lot of common like issues. All with that ledge. Boom! Ryan's doing it. He's doing it. This is his turf. Definitely is his turf. What I wanted to say with Solar is that it can handle a lot of situations due to the typing. It has been working really, really well, so I'm actually glad I've tried to use this one. I'm still feeling it's somewhat unfortunate that it can't. That it doesn't have like Flare Blitz or anything like that to utilize, you know, the uniqueness of it. I mean, it got access to. Oh, you're faster. You got access to. What's it called? To flame with like flamethrower, overheat, stuff like that. But sadly, it doesn't access to any like flame, not even flame charge, which is incredibly unfortunate. Guys, the Willow Explosive, so that's kind of cool. I would definitely like more things like that to capitalize on its high attack set. I think it's the 95 base. I mean, it's not very high, but it's definitely high enough. And definitely in a tier like PU that it stands right now, it should definitely do some damage in that regards. Two front. What is the matter with you? You got a lot of posters. Oh, man. I don't get it. You got access to a vast variety of Pokemon, but two of the same, yes, that should do the trick. If the first one isn't working, then the second one must be. And Confused Ray, I mean, perfect. Ryan, please! Stop hitting yourself. Still, though, there's really... I mean, it could go for Hex. Or Shadow Ball. Why didn't it do that? I mean, it's faster, after all. Ominous Wind! This should hurt. Ouch. Stop. Ryan, please. There we go. Perfect. And your hail avoidance has got nothing on my rock slide. Nothing. Ryan, I'm definitely pulling in some work here. And I expected that from you. I really was. It was either that or... buff but hail. It was either that or actually getting into my camera. But I was definitely expecting a Pokemon like Glalie, or got two Glalies too. I definitely expected a Pokemon like Wolverine to come in, and I know I can't deal with that. What is the matter with you? You had a sweep going, Solrock. No matter, camera can probably finish this off, but Solrock, you should definitely, you should have been the one to finish this off. You definitely should have been. And what is up with the low levels? I mean, it's a lot of low levels on the Elite Four as of now. I mean, nobody has gone over 55. And I know there's a second round with these guys, but still. Feel like they should be in their 60s. I mean, this is the time, you know, that they should definitely be more aggressive. The trainers here should definitely like hinder you to become better or overall winning, to be honest. So really, I am a bit surprised by that. I really am. But no matter, that is the Glacier out of the way. Fool, you never stood a chance. So we're gonna revive my Solrock. How are you guys enjoying so far? I know it isn't, you know, the biggest adventure I've offered, but you know, it's better than nothing. Like I said, I wanted some content up, I really did. And this adventure part is not the most expressive one, or you know, what I guess I'm trying to say is the most, what's it called? Exciting one. Not a lot of things happening. I'm just gonna show you a thing here. I got a bird. Don't know if you guys see it, no? But you definitely see my cats watching the bird. Too bad, barely see it there. What does it have with Pokemon? Probably nothing, but still, kind of fun. Just they're like hypnotized by it. So if you wonder what the great noise is coming from, it's probably my cats being idiots. Or not being cats. So, alright. Let's see if we can continue this adventure. Yes. Yes, we can. So, the last one. Feeling fire. Feeling fire. Is that one of those things that just... I can't deny this. And I know exactly which one to use. Mirage, my Flygon, is definitely up. And my cat needs to stop scratching the windows. Such an exciting recording, isn't it? So, right? Come on. It's just lava. I get it. Fire. Would have been awful if I missed this. Okay. Oh, my captain. Alright. You know, they should have a lead for, like to have the Lithio region. There, of course, are fan trainers like me, or PokéTubers, basically, but Elite Four should definitely be like that, if you ask me. Just super, super tough to deal with. I'm thinking dragons. Now I think of it. I got that vibe right there. And, you know, the name might just spell it out for me. So, anyway, Mr. Drake. Or Drake. Almost Swedish for dragon. Actually, it is. Drake. Yes. I'm an idiot. So that is Altaria. Gonna get beaten up by my Flygon. Not really, but let's have a great crew anyway. Stuart! Fuck you! Damn it!
What's the matter with you?
At least it lived, but...
Really? I don't... I'm not able to take another hit from that.
Oh, I should be able to, you know, deal with this trainer anyway, but that is not something I can afford happening. Another breaker, and I'm not gonna kill. Please, please, please. Altaria, you don't wanna live. Oh. Thank you. Don't pull stunts like that. Damn it, Mirage. Ligra level up. Yeah. There comes the Kingdra. I have yet to introduce a guy here, so I'm gonna do that. We're gonna go into my Nilwyn, my Masquerain. And I really believe Masquerain should be more than enough to deal with all of them. Even though it doesn't pack Ice Beam. If you want to ask why, I was thinking coverage and stab, and that might just shoot myself in the foot. But I can access a Quiver Dance, which makes it not only a demon, but actually a force to be reckoned with, and it's gonna join. Why? Still though, I should be in a good enough position here to keep going. I do expect this thing to be special. I really am. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, really? That's second John? Like, yeah? No. Not gonna cut it. Not good enough. Gonna get my bug buzz going. First turn, wake. Nope. Should have used an item to wake him up. There is the Ice Beam. Yeah, that is not going to change anything now, is it? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Nilwyn. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Nilwyn. What's the matter with you? I should have used an item. I really should have. And I'm basically forced to do this now, isn't I? Yeah, I don't think I can take another one. Full restore. Yeah, now I'm being like those. So I'm actually feeling justified right now because I'm using a folder store as they do, which means that I'm just as good. I should become an elite four trainer too, shouldn't I?
I have no idea what I'm talking about. Let's see here. There we go. He's just waiting it out like, here comes the freeze axe. Yay. So bug bus, come on, it should be enough. It definitely should be enough. Yes. I like how the effects on the field kind of screws up the camera recordings. Like I'm getting like this grayish light dimming. Not much you can do about it, but it looks much cooler on the screen here than it does on the web camera. It sadly does, but hey, that's just how it is. Mask rain, do it. He's gonna finish this off real nicely. Don't think he got anything to stop this mask rain. What is the matter with these guys? Oh, they're just awful. So right, I'm gonna expect the Salamence to be the last one coming in here, and boom, done. Let's see on which level the Salamence is. Yeah, Magmar up level 56, that is perfect. Come on. 55 at least, 55, yes. Still inferior. I actually feel for this guy because of that. I think this air slash will kill. It did not be avenged! Oh my god! No! Really? Alright. That's okay. I'm going for a skull there. Burn. Nope. Alright, but air slash will finish this battle. Come on, 5%, don't screw me over. There we go. That's perfect. So, yeah, only Steven left. I should definitely have full control of this. And I am really overpowered, aren't I? I'm so feeling that. I really am. And, like I said, it is a lack of a challenge because of the design of the game. And it's not necessarily Game Freak's fault, but I really believe they should have, you know, not save the hardship for the post-game content. I mean, for me, it is very important to have this kind of... I can sit down there. For me, it's very important to have, at least for Elite Four, having a real challenge. And I think they missed that in X and Y, and definitely I'm missing it here. I have Steven left, and I mean, I know what to expect. If I remember correctly, he has a Skarmory and a Metagross. Yeah, an Aggron. Yeah, he's definitely a steel guy. Which means Magmarupt. So I think I remember correctly here, and I should be, well, more than suited for this battle. But like I said, they should definitely have stepped up their game here and have at least level 60s and over. Like they have in Red, Blue, and Green. That was definitely a tougher time. But then again, there was not so hard-hitting Pokemon like it is this game, which means it would be a key opportunity to do just that. Raise the challenge a little bit, at least. So, Steven, you got issues. No. He seems like a fellow guy. The fun part is, when I was younger, I would have thought this was just an old guy because I had white hair and was... He looked fat to me because of his sprite being... I guess I should say, he just looked fat. He really just, that was kind of weird. Let it begin. Yes, let's defeat you. That was probably not what you want to get at, but that is definitely what I go with you. League champion is gonna get defeated by our 10-year-old kid. I'm singing like an, yeah, I'm sounding like Hades, aren't I? So there's a Skarmory, like I said. I do remember Skarmory and the Metagross, and then I got Aggrons. And actually some fair level there. Finally. He's even able to outspeed. Which he actually should be. See, anyway, a lot of them should do more than 50%. Fatality. Bring it down to the 30. Burn. Yes. That is so fair. Oh. Worst kind of scenario, isn't that? So, alright, that will do it. Next up is one of the Aggrons. And Aggron should definitely pack Earthquake and should have Sturdy. So I'm just going to go for an Earth Power, trying to survive the retaliation. That's the only thing I can do. Or it could have Rocket. He could have, but it doesn't. Don't. Ouch. This is going to hurt. Come on. Ooh, what is that? Is that 1 HP? Oh, you're going to be that guy, aren't you, Steven? Damn you. Really, I can just give waste them. Waste all of them. I don't care. I don't want them in the full restores. Waste them. Do it, do it, do it, do it. So, right. I don't hope he packs two Aggrons. That one just looks weird. What else could he pack? Alright, so all actually level up. That was kind of cool. Lygra, do we have it there? Claydool. Alright, then I can't do much for a Claydool. But Cyrell can. So Shifter is coming in. Getting the feel for the field. Definitely with those feet, you definitely get a different feel than anybody else. And spikes are hurting. Why did I do that? That basically kills my cameras now, doesn't it? Beat up. Always beat up. Boom! Okay, it can actually manage to live this. That is unfortunate, because I think it will explode. I'm getting that feeling. Ah, so close! Alright, reflects. That kind of sucks, actually. Because that means that his mana growth is going to become mega gross very fast. I go for Leaf Blade, hoping to break through with a crit. Oh, I am in a 2-hit KO range anyway, so it doesn't really matter, is it? Do it! Oh, I'm kidding, and there's their power. Yeah, that was a critical hit. Going for Break Break, breaking through. Fuck you, Reflect. Alright, now bring the Metagross. Show me what you got, fool. You'll eat for Master my ass. Armaldo. Oof. I know what that thing can do. Damn. Guess Lygra is my best bet here. So, Sangoose is coming in. I wonder. I'm so overpowered. This poke, really, I don't think it needs much HP. I think that is why it is so strong. But it just wrecks houses. I really am. Come on, Armaldo. Give it all you got. Wow, it hurt. Come on, close combat. Finish him. Fatality. Never stood a chance. So now the growth is coming in. Cradily. Yeah, you will suffer the same fate. But Exist should be enough, so I don't go too much down with my defense drops. It might not matter. I don't know how much a Bullet Punch will do from the Metagross, but I want to have as much HP as I can, and trying to go for that close combat to see if it is enough to finish it off. So, here comes the Gross! Everybody remember this. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Steve? Steven, be nice. Don't bullet punch me. Come on! Lygra, do it! Ah! Not close enough! Damn it! Oh, Giga... Lygra, no! Man, like, that was, that really felt, how to put it,
Unnecessary. Ooh, alright, Orion. My other MVP. Can an overheat be enough? Probably not, I just want effects. Overheat! Boom! Oh, it got it! Overheat got it! Yes! Alright, it wasn't that close of a battle anyway, but you know, still. This is one of those situations you can appreciate. Because you didn't expect them. Alright, I defeated Steven! What can I say? It is that simple. My Pokemons are the best. And, you know, that's an issue sometimes. Don't worry about it, Steven. You suck anyway. So, yeah. I gotta go for Hall of Fame. I'm gonna cut this video. I hope you guys enjoyed my little adventure. Obviously, it wasn't that tough. But still, I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it quite a lot, actually. And the important thing is that I get some uploads for you guys. And hopefully, I just might as well get it out right now. I'm going to search for battles on Sunday when I'm off work and my fiance is actually working. Hopefully I'll come far enough in the game to have the Mega Stones and stuff like that. Because I need some content, I really do, guys. And you are definitely the guys to go with when it comes to that. So, yeah. That is basically it. So alright, Sky, save the game. And the world. And beat Elite Four, yes. It kind of, you know, thinking about it, it really blows my mind that a young kid can actually become champion. Like, his grand adventure is enough to become a master and destroy every opponent. It's kind of infuriating thinking about it. So anyway, Magmarupt, flying on the Mirage, Solrock, the Rhyne. Probably say it in a different way, I should say instead Zeral the Shiftry, Nilvin the Masquerade, and not least Lagra the Zangoose. What masters! And what a great team to go in with. And yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Yeah, this time the sky was more than just a limit because we beat the shit out of those guys, didn't we? So, with that in mind, guys, have a good day and take care. And I'll hear from you on Twitter and in the comments below. So take care, guys.